overall just a great game from both teams.
Yep, we're all excited. Both teams are just getting ready, talking to the goalies. Team huddles here. We're about to get started. National anthem's about to come out here. Game time got moved to 4 o'clock, so everyone that's with us is well informed. Last second switch that we weren't too aware of. Starting lineups here will come out for the national anthem. It looks like for South Kent, Sotiri Poulin and Matt Sweat will be playing together with Bankston and Flo as the deep pairing. Of course, Gianni Bellini will be in goal. And we'll listen to the national anthem here. Or maybe not. Looks like we're ready to go. Only one ref tonight, which is a little interesting for a prep hockey game.
Yeah, that's quite odd.
Maybe the other one's late. We're going to get going.
This will be a lot of work for him tonight.
So Delbarton is the faceoff here. Good hit right now. Sweat right out of the gate. Flo's going to come behind the South Kent goal. Pass caught there in the wall here. Skates Poulin. Passes to Sweat. So let's go wrap it here. Poulin on the forecheck. That's their first time to find Sotiri. Sotiri can't get there. Here's Flo. Flo goes for the hit. Bankston's going to have to come get this puck. Bankston's going to skate behind the goal. Pass to Poulin. Poulin and Sotiri fighting for the puck. Bankston gets it. Looking for Poulin again. Here's Bankston again with the puck behind the goal. Not under any sort of pressure. Sweat looking for Poulin. Here's Sotiri skating into the zone. Trying to skate past one. And
I'm gonna get a whistle here.
Yeah, puck goes out of play. 6:50. So Yannick, looks like Yannick's gonna be out there tonight with Jesse Schwartz and number 17 Brian Farrell. I Frady and Cody Champagne in D pairing. Delbarton wins it again.
Here comes 27 racing up the boards. Shot and score for Delbarton. Quick start for Delbarton here on the South Kent Cardinals. Would have expected South Kent to come out a lot stronger.
I agree. Delbarton right there was able to win the faceoff in their own zone. Quick pass off the boards. Caught South Kent. And number 27 was able to finish the easy chance. One of them was Bellini. Gonna be a little delay here. Referee Yannick will take the faceoff here. Ref's about to drop the puck. He does. Yannick wins. Plays to Bankston. Bankston passes the flow. Close screen skate around. Wraps it to Schwartz. Schwartz trying to look find Farrell. He can't. Good hit there from Flo. Good hit from Yannick as well. Yannick can't control the puck. Here's some Bankston. Fun for it there.
Wide guy out front. Oh, appreciate that winner.
Schwartz dumps it, or Schwartz on the forecheck here. Here's Yannick. Yannick and Schwartz. Yannick passing Schwartz. Schwartz back to Yannick. Yannick looking for Flo. Right in front, Salvaggio.
Oh, little scrum in front of the net.
Puck was still alive there. Yannick went to get it. Ended up knocking the goal off. Ref blew his whistle. Hopefully we'll see a second ref come late. We don't like to see one ref ever in hockey, but especially during a prep game.
Yeah.
O'Connell will take the faceoff with Wemhoff and Salvaggio. Rocketson wraps it. Wemhoff with the hit. Puck is that player, yep. The 15-42nd, 47 here left in the first. Puck came down 1-0 early. O'Connor in the second faceoff. Lemhoff with another good hit there. Iafredi passes to Watkinson. Watkinson to Salvaggio. Salvaggio to O'Connor. Here's Lemhoff now. Lemhoff dumps it. Grabs out of the air by number four. Salvaggio gets the forecheck. Everyone fighting for the puck. 11 comes away with it from Delbarton. And it looks like we're going to have an offside. So Sotiri, Sweat, and Poulin will come back out. South Kent. Sloan Bankston again. So let's take the face off. Here's Sloan behind the goal. Passes to Bankston. Bankston tied up there. Delbarton with it in front. Here's 21, close, a good hit. He's been aggressive. Sotiri finds Bankston. Bankston to Pools. Pools passes to Sweat. Sweat enters the zone. He skates past one. Oh. Backhand chance off the back of the goal. Sweat still fighting for it.
Regained by the South King Cardinals.
Sweat finds Sotiri. Sotiri gets grabbed there. He's able to get rid of the puck. So Barton looks like they enter the zone with number six. They're going to have to make a change. 21 shoots. That's wide of the goal. Poulin looks to get there first. Soaks with a hit. Here's Poulin with the puck. South Kent's going to change lines here. You see the fourth line here, which is Coleman, number 20. Cody Champagne in there in the defense is Zadie. But Coleman, Pezza, and Magliano, fourth line used. Here's Magliano. Can't hold on to it. Coleman, though, he's fast. Picks up the puck. Good move. Passes to Mags. Here's Champagne shot. That's blocked. Fourth line working hard here. Pezza keeps it in. That's it. South Kent's going to change lines. Zadie and Champagne stay out there.
Great job just keeping the puck in the zone by the fourth line.
Bellini gets rid of that puck. He was going to cover. Saw he had no pressure. Here comes Yannick. Skids past two. Yannick trying to center to Farrell. Schwartz. Here's Flo. Flo's going to shoot. Shot, that's high. Yannick and Schwartz there with a little takeover. Here's Bankston. Bankston wraps it. Farrell lets it go. Here's Yannick centering pass. Schwartz doesn't help. Schwartz looking for a penalty. Yannick asking for the puck again. It was wrapped. Here's Yannick. Flo wants it. Flo shoots. Oh. Deflected. Almost went in. Nope. Delbarton trying to clear. They do. That will be an icing. So South Kent's going to get a face-off here with 12:43 left in the first. Jim here on the face-off, loses it. Lemhoff, good hit. Delbarton's going to come away 2-on-2. Flo's going to chase that down. Good stick in there. Lemhoff looking to be aggressive with another hit. Shot and Bellini saves. Al, I think we've seen South Kent recover from the goal, be more aggressive. They looked better ever since.
Oh, definitely. I think that South Kent, they were a little shaky out the gates, but now it's starting to come into their own and starting to become a real good hockey game.
Definitely. Here's Lemhoff. Good looking pass to Salvaggio. Intercepted by four, though. Watkinson looking to make a hit. Here's Keegan McCarthy. He passes back to Watkinson. Watkinson to Lemhoff. Lenmont tries to clear. Referee keeps it in the zone. Watkinson's going to try and clear again. He finds Jim. Good move by Watkinson. He's aggressive. The puck, he doesn't come away with the puck, though. That shot is blocked by Watkinson. Goes out of play, so we're going to have a faceoff. That fourth line will come off. It's a good shift by them. Saw some aggressive play, some good hitting. First line will be back out there. Stoltz will take the draw. Delbarton with the puck in front. The puck's just sitting there. Malini probably can't see. That shot's blocked. Good block there. Here comes Stoltz. 3-on-2. Passes to Poulin. Poulin back to Stoltz.
Oh,
good diving play. Stick in there.
Great quality scoring chance for South Cap.
Watkinson to Flo. Flo passes to Poulin. Good one-touch pass. Here's Sotiri back to Poulin. Poulin can't find the puck. He's going to back check. Bankston's going to try and get there first. Decent hit. Puck's on the board still. South Kent comes away with it. Passes to Sweat. It's a 2-on-2 chance. Sweat to Poulin. Poulin tries to find Sweat again. Almost does. Here's Sotiri. Referee blocks the puck again. Fortunately, Lowe is the first one there. Delbarton.
Almost picked off by Poulin.
Here's 27 coming inside. Good save there by Vellini with either the stick or the glove on the stick side. Big hit from Flo. Kid's slow to get up. South Kent comes away. This would be an icing. Not sure the referee knows the prep hockey rules, if I'm not mistaken. Now, doesn't someone have to touch the puck?
Yeah, no, it's a sprint, full out sprint to the hash marks. Whoever makes it there first, it'll either be a negation of icing or an icing call. Didn't really seem like the right call there on that icing. But with only one ref, I mean, it's pretty hard to make the right decision, not being able to see the whole ice.
Mac trying to find Coleman. Here's Pezza. He delays a little bit, so there's no offside. Poulin grabs it. Flo grabs it. Flo passes to Coleman. Mag's looking for it. Coleman shot's a little high. Here comes Delbarton. The 26. He's skating. Centering pass. It's like offside call?
Yep.
I think it was offside. Yep. As always, we love to get your feedback. If you could email us at amg@southkentschool.org and let us know what you think of our broadcast. We'd love to hear your thoughts, as always. Here's Schwartz. He's looking for Farrell. Farrell's going to be aggressive here at the forecheck. Decent hit. Here's Schwartz. Schwartz takes the hit. Schwartz fighting for it. Still on the boards here. Good pass. It's a 1-on-2, though. South Kent, good defense by Frady. Farrell is looking for Milky.
Oh.
It's a fun, good save by Vellini.
Great save by Vellini. Way to track that puck in the defensive zone. Oh, turnover by South Kent.
Huge hit by Frady. I think he says, you're not getting by me. I'd love to see that.
I afraid he just lined him up, and there was no escaping that tunnel.
That's an offside. Yep, had to be an offside call. You know, I think right after the goal, South Kent had some good pressure. Didn't come out with anything with it, though. Now Delbarton is pressuring a little bit. South Kent's still being aggressive, hitting well. You know, we like to see that.
Oh,
that's a tripping by Jim. He was just reaching for it. The see South Kent going to the penalty kill the first time tonight. South Kent, unfortunately, it's called for a lot of penalties, it has to be said. They're on the PK all the time. We'll see if they get out of this one without any damage. Flowing, Bankston will do the deep pairing, and Coleman and Sotiri. Sotiri takes a draw. He wins it, Flo's battling for it. It looks like Delbarton's running an overload.
Yep. Classic overload by the Delbarton wave.
So Thierry being good forecheck though. And Delbarton has already wasted 20 seconds.
Oh, there was a little miscommunication there by the Delbarton power play. I would have thought that would have been called as an offside.
Touchdown across there. Flo's going to be the first one. He clears it. Oh, here's Sosa. Sosa's going to have a good chance here. One-on-one. Skates past one. Backhand chance.
Oh, great quality scoring chance for Sotiri.
Pezzo comes on for Coleman. And Farrell for Sotiri. Bankston's still out there. Cody Shankin, co-captain, came on for fellow co-captain Florentino. So that's the four in the PK right now. Stop on number three, Valini.
Oh! That was a squeaker for South Kent.
So South Kent goes down 2-0. It's a tough reflection of how the game's gone.
Yeah, it's definitely not the way South Kent wanted to start the hockey game here, but there's always time, you know. We're only in the first period with 7:29 to go.
You know, there must have been a deflection or something just went in past Bellini.
Yeah, the way he reacted to the goal, you know, it kind of looked like he didn't see it at first, so no shame in that. And South Kent's just going to get back on the bandwagon and go for another one.
So Terry can't win that faceoff. Here's Sweat. Ifrady passes back to Sotiri. He finds Sweat. Sweat's looking for Poulin. Poulin's going to be the first one there.
Oh, number 11 for Delbarton just run over by number 23, Matt Sweat.
Puck went out of play, though, I believe. Well, it must have been off the South Kent player. I think ref pointed that faceoff's coming outside the zone. Sweat doesn't believe it. Scoreboard still says 1-0. There's another puck on the ice. Poulin's the first one to get it. Now it says 2-0. Ref will pocket that puck. We'll see another face-off. See if Sotiri can win this one. He does, but Delbarton's the first one there. Cody Champagne chasing his puck down. His eye, Frady. Mooney's not quite sure where the puck is. Delbarton has it. That's back to four. Four passes across, but gets a stick in. Here's Cody Champagne.
Nice save by Bellini. Way to swallow it up.
Sweat pulls and Sotiri are going to stay out there. Sotiri on another face-off. Can't win this one. Six here, he shoots. Good hit by Flo. Six shoots again.
Oh.
Pad save there by Bellini. Six again. You know, it looks to me like Delbarton just trying to take shots from kind of long and put as many bodies in front of Bellini as they can. That was a good move from Poulin.
Yeah.
His Sotiri with the chance.
Oh, pass in front by Sosa. Recovered by Delbarton.
Here's Flo. Passes to Schwartz. Schwartz plays off the wall. Trying to get it again. Farrell's first one there. Milky's going to chase this down. Good hit. Here comes Farrell. Bankston keeps it in. He throws it in front. That's deflected. Supposed to be there. Now Farrell. Farrell passes to Milky. That does a great job to get out of the play there.
Oh.
Another deflection. Bankston does a good job not letting that kid go anywhere. He gets the puck too. Can he get it away? No. Here's Flo. Flo passes short. Short has some time here. Passes back to Flo. Flo's going to skate around the goal. Falcon's going to regroup here with Flo. Here's Swartz with the puck. He passes to Bankston. Good hit there. What was the call there? I guess we have South Kent on the penalty kill again. I didn't see what happened. Did you?
No, it was behind the play. Very difficult for the ref to be making very smart decisions on calls, not being able to see the whole ice with only one ref.
Southland's going to be on a PK for another 2 minutes now. Jim's out there with Coleman, Cody Champagne, and Iafrady. Good hit by Cody Champagne. Shot there, deflected again. And the goal came off. 1:38 left in the penalty here. Jim will take the draw. Here's 7, and now passes to 12. He throws it in front.
Oh, and there's another goal for Delbarton.
This is a pretty crazy game. I mean, two power play goals and a goal in the first 20 seconds for Delbarton. You know, two of them looked like pretty serious deflections.
Yeah, and another squeaker for Bellini. Oh, and he's going to be replaced by Zach Carano. Postgraduate. Tough night for Bellini, but definitely needs to keep his head up. I believe that Coach Soltis is looking to spare Bellini's confidence right now. Not much he could have done about those three goals.
Jim loses that faceoff again. He's 16, he shoots. Delbarton's feeling real confident now. Shot there again. Tons of bodies in front. Carano's looking for it. Here's Lenhoff. He's going to skate. Pass to Salvaggio. Back to Lenhoff. Now we'll see South Kent go on the power play. Hopefully look to get a goal back, get some momentum again. If they can pull this back to 2, I'm sure they'll feel, get some confidence, get some momentum. It'll be a lot easier from there for them.
South Kent really needs a goal right now if they want any chance of getting back into this hockey game.
Coach Soltis putting a strong 5 out there for South Kent in this power play. Milky is the center with Sweat and Poulin. Cody Champagne and Flo, two defensemen. Milky passes back to Champagne. Champagne passes to Poulin. Here's Poulin. He's got some time. He passes to Milky. Milky to Cody Champagne. Back to Milky. Across to Poulin. Here's Poulin.
Poulin's struggling in the corner.
He's got to keep the puck. Sweat's coming to get it off him. He does. Good play by Sweat. He spins out of trouble. Here's Poulin. Poulin to Flo. Poulin's going to skate in. Back to Flo. Flo shoots. That's high. Milka gets there first. Cody Champagne can't keep it in. A minute 20. South Clemson to keep the same five out of there. Looking to regroup. Long pass to Sweat. Sweat helps it on. Goalie fields it. Goalie's able to clear the puck. Cody passes to Flo. Now Cody Champagne has it again. He's going to skate out. Here's Milky. Here's Poulin. Poulin wraps it. Milky's going to try and get there. So I think it's going to restart with Flo behind the goal. Flo skates past the first Delbarton player. Pass the second. Enters the zone. Here he is in front of the goal. Shot saved. Sweat's trying to get there. He can't keep it in. Sweat passes to Bankston. Here's Toronto. He's good with the stick. Here comes South Kent. Iafady wraps it. Supposed to be first one there. Passes to Farrell. Farrell to Sotiri. 3 seconds left. Sotiri passes in front. Doesn't find Schwartz.
Even strength.
Shot there is wide. Here's Bankston. Bankston off the boards. To Schwartz. Here's Delbarton. Schwartz picks it up. Wraps it. Farrell trying to get there. Sotiri pushes it out. Back to Farrell. Farrell to Sotiri. Throws it in front. Afraid to keep it in. Here's Schwartz. He turns. Puts it in front. Trying to find Sotiri. Still looking past. Here's Farrell with the puck. Max has to turn there. Max is still going to be the first one there. He skates past the hit. Here comes Pezza. Goal. Here's Carano. Golden passes to Mags. Mags loses his stick. Here's Mags, throws it in front, looking for Coleman.
Oh, collision in center ice.
And that's the end of the first. South Kent 0, Delbarton 3. Welcome back to the second period here. South Kent down 3-0 to Delbarton School from New Jersey. I just had the privilege of being in the locker room. Coach Holt is firing the players up, the captains, especially Jim O'Connor, firing the players up. I'm expecting them to be real ready to go in the second period. So Terry, Sweat, and Poulin, the first line, are out there for the draw.
And we're on our way.
So Delbarton's coming out here faster. Carano, he's going to hold on to it.
Oh, and there's a little shove from behind by Anthony Florentino.
Is Phil going to the box for that?
I believe he is.
Wow. We were asking for another ref. We didn't ask for a ref to come in and
make those
call
types
some
of calls.
Extremely...
Very suspicious call on South
Wow.
Kent.
All right. Well, South Kent's on the PP again. Here's Jim and Coleman.
Oh, pass in front. Just missed Delbarton.
Jim's going to chase this puck down.
Delbarton racing down.
Still running the overload here, right?
Yep. Traffic in front. Carano complaining that he can't see the puck.
Good hit there by Jim.
Pile up in front. Great save by Carano.
Still there again. Good save by Carano. 1 minute left in the power play here for Delbarton. It's another shot. Another save.
Way to track that puck.
You know, I'd like to see South Kent be a little bit more aggressive on a penalty kill myself.
I agree. They're letting the Delbarton defenseman walk in and just rip shots on the goalie, Zach Carano. Not the best strategy, but... So far, it's been effective. Toronto leading his players to where he wants them to be. Oh, here, penalty on Delbarton. We're going to be at even strength for 55 seconds.
Now that's good for South Kent. I'm expecting them to come out hard and physical, and they did. Then they drew the penalty, which is going to kill the momentum. But after 1 minute and 5 seconds of killing that penalty, it'll be 4-on-4 now. Then they'll get, you know, about 1 minute of power play themselves. Hopefully they can work with that, try and get some of the momentum back. Milky takes the face off here.
Growled by Greet. Growled by Bankston to Zadie. Back to Bankston. Oh, chipped on the wall to Milky, recovered by the Delbarton defenseman, and back to Bankston to South Kent. Poole.
Here's Poole. Poole.
Bankston. Bankston gives Poole a saucy pass to through the middle. Here's Crete. Crete looking for Poole, recovered by Zadie, picked up by the Delbarton defenseman.
Here comes Delbarton. Here's a shot. Carano straight into his chest. He saves.
Five
seconds left in the 4-on-4. And we'll see South Kent go on the power play for about 10 seconds, a minute and 10 seconds. Terry's going to be out there with Schwartz, Bankston, and Sweat. That's four forwards. Well,
huh?
South Kent's being aggressive. I'd like to see it. Here's Bankston with the puck. So Terry will not face off. South Kent's going to start again. Wings are going to start high. Here's Sotiri. He's going to skate. Skates past two. Good work. Sotiri's in. Skates past another one.
great move by Satiri getting around the Delbarton defenseman.
Shot by Flo, deflected in front, shot again. Backhand, that's wide. Flo's asking for it. Flo banks in, passes to Schwartz. To Satiri, who's Toronto. 30 seconds left. Toronto's good with the stick. There's a saucer pass. Satiri banks it down. Oh, high sticking?
Yep. High sticking call on South Kent. Toronto, after knowing him before he came to South Kent, he has a great ability to play the puck. You'd be surprised how far that guy can shoot it. He can send those wingers on stretch passes for breakaways.
Now, what's the high sticking like call in high school? Is it above the shoulders or something?
I believe above the shoulders, yes.
All right, so here's Flo. There's another breakout. Flo's going to skate. Cross ice pass, trying to find Schwartz, it goes out of play. South Carolina needs to take this one goal at a time, slowly climb back into this game. There's 10 seconds left in this power play. Terry wins the draw. Flo sends it. Here comes Sweat Hard. Comes out to Banks in. Banks takes it with his hand. Toronto stops it with a stick. Here comes Flo. Sweat is on a sweat stick. He shoots. Pad save. So look, trying to find Sweat. He does. Tender blocks it. Flo can't keep it in. Flo misplaces the puck. Here comes Delbarton. Banks in.
Oh!
Here's Schwartz.
Delbarton just seems to be capitalizing on South Kent's mistakes in the power play. They send that guy wide and leads to on-man rushes. South Kent better do something to make sure that doesn't happen anymore. It's happened all game.
Tries to keep that in. Here's a 2-on-1 chance.
Oh. Again, another on-man rush. Delbarton.
Here's Lafferty with the puck behind the goal. He can't find a South Kent player. Remmock doesn't know where the puck is. Good stick by Cody Champagne. He's going to come be aggressive. Shot there. That's wide. Lafferty trying to get there first. Uses his body. Still has the puck. Looking for Lemhoff. Good hit there by Jim. Jim's going to be aggressive. Jim does a good job. Here's Salvaggio. Cross ice to Lemhoff. Lemhoff skates past. Good little shoulder there. Stops Lemhoff. Here comes Delbarton. That shot's at Toronto. Toronto's going to grab that. Toronto's been tested since he's come on, but he's made a lot of saves.
Yeah, he's been big in the goal for South Kent right now. Scoring chance after scoring chance for Delbarton, and Toronto's been up to the task.
That puck's going in front by Delbarton. He's there with number four. That shot, Toronto holds on to it. Still 3-0, 12:50 left in the second period. Ranick wins that draw, here's Flo. He skates past two. In the third, can he shoot? He does.
Oh.
Looks like the tender was gonna drop that, but he held on. I think South Kent's been much better in this period. I think they've won a few more faceoffs, which has helped them a lot.
Yeah, definitely been on top in the faceoff position.
Here's Schwartz in front.
Oh!
Not.
Confusion in front of the net. I think South Kent thought they scored.
Here's Bankston. Milky comes away. Milky makes one kid fall. Bankston throws the puck in front. Bankston keeps it in the zone, though. Lifts it as high as you can. Still in the zone. Tuckin's battling for it. Boyle gets there first. He throws it around. Here's Yannick behind the goal. Passes in front. Here's Farrell. Shots blocked. Farrell passes to Milky. Here's Milky looking for Bankston. Southgate's going to have to regroup here. That was a good shift. Here comes Flo.
Oh, here he is. Oh! Great opportunity for Southgate there.
Farrell's with the puck. Trying to pass the Schwartz. Farrell keeps it in the zone, though. Delbarton can't clear the puck right now. Here's Milky. Good move by Delbarton. They're going to come away. Puck's in center ice. Blackington's going to come out. Stick blocks that. 16 still with it. Toronto throws a stick. Farrell, he gets there first. He gets tied up there. Bankston with the hit. Oh, a good whiff. He still got it, though.
Oh!
Shots wide. Here's Magliano. Magliano's got the puck. Passes to Farrell. Farrell's asking for a switch. Coleman's on the ice now. Pezza grabs him on the forecheck. Still there. Can he pass to Coleman? He does. Coleman centering pass.
Oh!
In front. Magliano can't score. Really good. About 2 minutes here from South Kent, 3 minutes. Here's Zadie with the puck. He keeps it in. Passes to Coleman. Coleman's fighting for it. Delbarton's willing to do anything to get rid of the puck. Watkinson can't find it.
A little late hit by Ryan Zadie.
We'll give him the benefit of the doubt, say he didn't hear the whistle.
Yeah.
Some really good pressure from South Kent right now. Hopefully they can turn that pressure into a goal.
Hopefully.
We'd love to get your feedback, so if you could email us at amg@southkentschool.org. We'd like to hear what you think about our broadcast. We're always trying to make it as good as we can. Here's Max in front. He throws it in front. I'm afraid he's going to be there first. I'm afraid he wraps it. Here's Pezza. Good hit. Ooh.
Oh.
That's a delayed penalty. Here's Mags. Toronto as fast as he can coming off. Good recognition from Toronto. So we'll see South Kent go on the power play here with 9:47 left. Good chance for them to get first goal. Lynn and Flo are going to be the defensive pairing. That means Southgate's going to be looking to shoot from deep. Lynn passes to Flo. Here's Sotiri. Flo laying out. Lynn's going to chase this puck down. Good forecheck here. Kid tries to jump out. He does. Southgate's got to get this puck back. There you go. Here's Flo. And Sotiri passes to Sweat. Sweat shoots. So Barton Tender holds on to it. Same five's going to stay out for South Kent. Still got a minute 30 here. See if Milky can win the draw. Quinn wants to shoot as soon as he can. Milky doesn't. Here's Sweat right in front. Oh, goalie had no idea where the puck was. I think it hit off his glove. Here's Milky. Milky, here's Poulin.
Poulin caught up in the skates.
Poulin can't keep it in. Here's Flo. Sweat wants it. Passes to Florentino. Pullen enters the zone. Passes back to Flo. Here's Pullen again. Wraps it to Milky. Giannis got it, yep. Passes to Schultz, a cross-size pass looking for Florentino. Schultz got to get there first, he does. Good one-touch pass. Got another one. Here's Milky, 3-on-2. Milky shoots. That shot's wide. Cool in shot.
Swallowed by the Delbarton goaler. Seems as if South Kent is starting to generate a lot of offense here in the late second period. Maybe, or hopefully, you know, lead to some quality scoring chances. Great intensity by South Kent. Oh, here's Bankston.
Bankston passes to Schwartz. Schwartz to Cody. Cross-ice pass. Bankston wanted it. He can't keep it in the zone. Brown's gonna hold on to the puck. He wanted to book the long pass to Salvaggio. Here's Cody Champagne. He's gonna skate in. Okay, behind the goal. Here's Schwartz. Salvaggio's got time. Can he find a pass? Schwartz, Champagne wants it. He shoots.
Oh.
I think it hit the side netting. We saw the net move. Barrel, I think, fouling for the puck. Delbarton's got it. Good move by Bankston off the wall to Schwartz. Salvaggio. Pez is on here with the back check. Toronto fields the puck. So Martin shoots and stays in, it's deflected, goes past the goal. Cody Champagne clears the puck, it's off a hand, so it won't be, that'll be icing.
So suspicious calls being made here in this hockey game. Seems as if the refs aren't getting the direct angle on the puck, thus having to make some difficult decisions on whether or not it's an icing or offsides or etc.
Here's Pezza. Benson's got to get there. Pezza's there. Pezza works hard. Toronto with the stick. Here's Carroll. Cody. Bob Benson's going to be a little bit more aggressive. Here's Benson. That's Salvaggio. Salvaggio trying to help it on. Delbarton keeps it in. It's a good play from Delbarton. They keep it in. Bankston with the hit. Throws it in front. It's wide. Farrell and Salvaggio in the forecheck. This player falls from Delbarton. Salvaggio.
Oh.
Great sliding. Oh, it's in front.
Oh.
That's wide. Pezza couldn't score.
Great scoring chance for Salvaggio and Pezza.
Flo's laughing that one off. Satiri pulls in Sweater back out there. They've been a good line. Here's Sweat. He tried to shoot, it's blocked. Lockington with the puck. Passes to Poulin. Poulin helps it on to Schultz. Schultz in, can he shoot? He does, it's wide. Here's Poulin. Schultz helps it to Sweat. Sweat looking for Poulin again. Here's Poulin in front. I think it hit a skate. Schultz keeps it in. Here's Poulin. Sweat asked for it. Sweat can't get the shot away. It's a great chance. Lockington wants it. Cross-ice pass doesn't find Lockington. He's going to retreat. Score will be the first one there. That's an icing. Sweat had a beautiful chance there. You see him wishing he could take it again. Wishing so badly. 5 minutes left in the second period. South Kent really does need a goal. He's been playing great this period.
Oh, I agree. South Kent generating some great scoring chances like I knew they would. a timeout here for Delbarton, trying to ease the South Kent Red Army wave coming on here.
Yeah, I think it's probably a smart move by the coach trying to calm South Kent's momentum. South Kent's been playing great this period. Every single line, forechecking hard, getting chances, he can't put it away. That's when power play goes to kill you.
Yeah.
You go into penalty kill. Instead of it being 1-0, it's 3-0, and South Kent's fighting, but yeah. Still a 3-goal lead for Delbarton. Yannick, Schwartz, and Farrell back out there. Schwartz in the back check. Here's Toronto. He shares the puck. Milky's off the boards for himself. Passes the flow. Milky couldn't fish that one out of there. Schwartz here. Schwartz catches it, passes to Farrell. Good trick stick there by Farrell. He keeps in the zone. Flo's gonna be the first one there. He wanted Lockison to get there. Hit from Lockison. Flo cleans up. Flo wraps it. Here's Farrell. He's gonna turn. Tries to pass to Milky. Farrell comes away. He does pass to Milky. Defender there by time Milky got it. The puck is still in play. Lockinson's got to chase this down. Shot in front. Ooh.
Scary play there by South Kent.
Milky's trying to win the puck back. Here's Flo. Here's Lockinson. Lockinson needed to get that puck. I have Brady now. Looking for Salvaggio. Champagne will get there. Salvaggio and Wemhoff on the forecheck. South Kent can't keep it in. They're going to hold on to the puck, though. Cody Champagne passes by Brady. Jim wants it.
Oh.
Santier's shot is wide. Here comes Salvaggio. Here's a 4-on-3 chance. Vaggio loses the puck. He's trying to find Jim. Jim goes for the hit. Jim finds a puck out of it. Here's Cody Champagne. Cody Champagne to Salvaggio. Salvaggio is trying to pass to Jim. That's an icing. First line's going to come back out to South Kent with 2:45 left in the second period. Up to take the draw. Schultz wins it. Here's Poulin. Passes to Flo. Flo can shoot. It's deflected. It goes wide. Just wide. Here's Sweat. Back to Sotiri. Sotiri. Sweat comes away with it. Sweat loses the puck. Here's Flo. Poulin passes to Bankston. Bankston. Big pass to Flo. Sweat's got a back check here. That shot went out of bounds. First line will stay out there for South Kent. Sotiri takes the face off again. Here's Cody Champagne. Sweat wasn't quite looking. Almost got a stick on it though. Sweat, good hit. There's a 3-on-2. shot there. That shot's blocked. Here comes Soteri. Soteri and Poulin racing down. Soteri. Soteri.
Chips up.
Loses his feet. Good hit by Poulin. Here's Mags. Mags, he's in. He shoots.
Rebound.
That's right in front.
Oh. Great chance by Patrick Magliano.
Poulin begging to have that chance back. South Carolina is playing incredible hockey right now. I don't know if they can do anything more but put the puck in the goal. Here's Cody. Coleman trying to get there. Cody hit the hit. Coleman's got the puck. Delbarton holds on to it. Here's Cody Champagne. He bats it.
Oh, squeaker there.
50 seconds left in the first period. Cross ice pass. Max trying to get the puck. Here's Cody Champagne. Helps it on to Coleman. Coleman, it's out of the zone at least. Coleman's going to be aggressive. Magliano come in. Soteri needs a breather. Here's Iafredi. He's still got the puck. Cross ice pass looking for Coleman. Here's Pezza. Pezza gets tripped up that. I don't know. Thought it was a foul. No, I guess not. 20 seconds left here. Here's Delbarton with the breakout. With number 6. Long pass here. Icing? Yeah, icing. There's 13 seconds left. South Carolina trying to get one shot out of this, I'm sure. Face off in the Delbarton zone. Milky's going to take the face off. It'll be Schwartz looking for a shot. Schwartz has it. He throws it in front. That goes wide.
South Carolina trying to get an opportunity here on these closing seconds of the second.
3 seconds, and that's the end of the first. South Carolina 0, Delbarton 3. Welcome back for the third period here. So Terry wins the draw to Flo. Flo passes to Bankston. Bankston back to Flo. Here's Sweat trying to help it on. Sweat's going to be aggressive here. So Terry has Flo's a puck trying to find Bankston. Flo's going to get it. Here's Bankston. So Kent's got to regroup. So Terry with the puck here. And skate pass one. Quick stick. Doesn't work. Jason looking to finish that hit. He can't. Here's Carano. Carano passes to Sotiri. Delbarton's back up and hard. Sotiri can't do much with the puck. Here's Bankston being aggressive. Sotiri will be the first one there. He keeps it in the zone. Good job to finish the hit by Sweat. Bankston passes to Flo. Flo will be the first one there. He finds it pull in, and the puck goes out of play. So another face-off here, new line-out. Yannick's going to play in the wing. Jesse's going to take the face-off. It's a clean win by Delbarton. Here's Cody Champagne. That puck stays in play. Takes an interesting bounce off the boards. Here's Yannick. Yannick's got the time. He passes to Schwartz. Schwartz is going to chase the set down himself. He's the first one there. And that puck is out of play. So left signals that it's going to stay there. I think Southampton's going to have a face-off here. And Delbarton's goal, they're going to need to find a way to score three goals in this period. They want to win the game, at least three goals. Jesse takes the draw. Farrell, first one there. Schwartz hits a post. He's trying to throw it in front. Here's Farrell. He helps it on to Milky. Milky here in front of Schwartz. Good back check. Here comes 12. Sprinting down. I'm afraid he's going to meet him. Good back check by Farrell. Farrell stays with the puck. Stays with the play. I'm afraid he's out now. Yannick. Yannick doesn't see the puck at his feet. I'm afraid he's battling for it. Yannick wants a puck. Here's another hit. Good stick by Carano. The puck is thrown in front. That's wide. Here's Schwartz. Schwartz fighting for it, and the puck is out of play again. So, 2 minutes into this period, he's going to puck out of play 3 or 4 times. South Kent will take the chance to bring the first line back out. Fulham, Sweat, and Schultz. Zadie is going to be out there with Watkinson, roommates in Garfield. Shot there, it's deflected. Watkinson. But pass from Pool to Sweat. That's it. Here's Sweat. Fighting for it. Now Sotiri, 3-on-1. Sotiri to Pool in. Back to Sotiri in front. Shot. It's a golden chance for Sotiri. Here's Watkinson. Looking to get the puck. Zadie's going to finish the hit. Watkinson's first one there. Shot by number 28, that's blocked at Zadie's feet. Sweat passes to Sotiri. Sweat's got it again, he passes to Sotiri again. Pullman wants a puck, he's chasing it down. Watkinson uses a stick. Here's Sotiri to Zadie. Zadie's got some time. Fourth line's going to come out for South Kent. And the third line is... Anyways, Wemhoff, Jim, and Mags. Here's Watkinson. Jim wasn't expecting it. Watkinson's got to block this shot. Oh, great save by Carano. Delbarton's still with the puck. They keep it in. One-time shot. Horribly wide. Now Watkinson's tied up. Tuckin comes away. Here's Mags. 1-on-2 and a back check. He'll be good to dump it. He does. Wemhoff's going to be the first one there. Wemhoff to Mags. Wemhoff trying to get it back from Mags. Good use of the body. And skates away from that. He's going to throw it in front. Can Bankston keep it in? He does. Bankston shot, deflected, and blocked. Delbarton trying to sauce it. Flo handles it. Jim picks up the puck. Passes to Wemhoff. Back to Wemhoff. Can Bankston keep it in? He can't. He's just going to try and hold on to the puck. Banks and dumps it. Something's going to change here. You see Yannick and Farrell and Schwartz again. Yannick can't keep it in. Here's Flo. Patient play by Flo. He gets awarded. Goes in front. Farrell's right there. It's in front again. Yannick can't finish it. You've seen South Kent get a lot of chances here. Just like they did in the second. They haven't been able to finish any of them yet. They got to finish these chances that they're getting. Yannick will take this face off. Farrell, Yannick's going to try and keep it in. Nope, he'll keep the puck instead. Here's Cody. Cody's being aggressive. He wraps it. Yannick sees it. Yannick keeps it in. Delbarton tries to clear it. Here's Cody. He keeps it in somehow. Passes to Farrell. Farrell gets hit hard. Here's Schwartz. He goes in front looking for Yannick. Doesn't reach him. Yannick's in front. He shoots. He's actually looking for Farrell, but the goalie makes a great save with his skate. Yannick wants to puck again. Here's Cody. He's got some time. Iafredi asking for it, banging stick on the ice. Here's Iafredi. The pass finds its way to Yannick, wasn't intended. Good move by Yannick, and again. Now Cody Champagne picks up the puck. Then Byron's forward checking. One, two. Cross ice pass, here's Mags. What can Mags do? Mags cuts back inside to Schwartz. Schwartz throws it in front. Pad save. Here's Yannick. Mags got the puck now. Mags to Yannick. Yannick in front to Schwartz. It's still there. Toronto with the stick. He's getting his head up. He can pick a pass. Here's Flo now. There's a quick change in defense. 1-2-2 again. Flo comes out. Good pass. Here's Pezza, his shot saved. Coleman trying to follow up. Flo keeps it in. Here's Mags. Mags skates around. Pezza wants it. It's a Pezza. It's his skate. Now it's a 3-on-2 chance for Delbarton. No, just 2-on-2. They come down. Oh, 1-on-1. Oh, great save by Carano, but I think it was called offside. So South Kent's going to get a face-off. Here's Pezza on the face-off. Delbarton comes away with it. Number 6. Flo finishes that hit. Here's Pezza. Stays on his feet. Good work by Pezza. He gets tied up. He's still fighting for it. Now it's Bankston. Bankston's got the puck. He's tied up though. Two Delbarton players. They throw it in front. Delbarton with the puck behind. They go to number 4. Passes across to 6. 6-2 in all game. Puck's in front. Bouncing around. South Kent's got to get the puck back. Good hit by Pezza. Pezza getting out as the puck. Pezza's been given a lot of energy. Goes off the left. Anyway, Colvin can get there. He's fast. He gets a stick in. That's it. South Kent looking to change. And that hits the netting. Pezza's going to come off. First line's going to come back on for South Kent. See a face-off in their own zone. 10:47 left. They need 3 goals. And playing great. They've got the opportunity for this team to finish their chances. Satir will take the draw. It's right there. He gets tripped. He's fighting for it. Shot in front. Deflected. Coleman. Excuse me, Carano with the great reaction to grab out of midair. Terry's line will stay out there. He'll take the draw. He comes away with this one. Passes to Sweat. Pullen's racing down. Sweat's going himself. He shoots. Save there. Here's Sotiri to Watkinson. Watkinson throws it in front. That goes wide. Sweat wants it. It's right there. Sapiri is going to try and keep the puck. Coolin barely stays onside. Delbarton's going to change. Here comes Lockinson. He passes to Sweat. Sweat tries to just dump it because Pekas wasn't quite to the stick. Here's Carano. That's an icing call. So I can't refer to the dashes. First line will stay out there. Sapiri trying to play this back to Sweat, so they're trying to get a quick shot. Nice out of bounds though. I think off the bottom player. Yeah, puck stays there. Another face off. Sapiri with another face off. Sweat trying to get there. Controlling champagne. He just dumps it. They're going to regroup. Coolin wants him to keep the puck. Coolin's going to forecheck here. Good work by Sotiri. It's right in front. Can Coolin get it? That is wide. Here's Sotiri. To Iafredi. Here's Coolin. Looking for Stokes. Can Iafredi keep it in? He can't, but they're going to keep the puck. Delbarton's going to change quick. Here's Sweat helping it on to Coolin. Coolin's going to shoot. He's got a quick release. Coolin can't hold on to it. Stokes is fighting for it. Stokes pulling. He finishes the hit. Cody can't keep it in. He's still fighting for the puck, though. Cody's working hard. It's wrapped in his skates. Delbarton comes away with it. There's going to be a change. Jim's out there on the forecheck in Salvaggio. Here's Iafredi with the puck. Helps it to Salvaggio. Salvaggio off the boards. It's out of play. Here's Salvaggio coming down. Passes to Wemhoff. Wemhoff back to Salvaggio. Everyone on South Camp back checking hard. Well saved by Carano. Oh, South Camp loses the face-off. Here's Salvaggio. Jim and Salvaggio, miscommunication. Bankston comes away with the puck, though. He takes that hit. Jim back-checking really hard. Now Flo's going. Flo's going to forecheck. Here's Salvaggio in front. Now it's Bankston. Wemhoff has it.
South Kent trying to generate some offense.
Wemhoff, so here's Salvaggio now behind the goal, centering pass in front.
Oh!
It's in front. Can Wemhoff score? It has to go in.
No!
Goal for South Kent. Goal for South Kent.
And there's a scrum in the front of the net. Great job. Way to jump. Way to just slam home that rebound.
I think Wemhoff gets the goal. I'm not quite sure. It's just a mess in front. That's what South Kent needed, a goal. Great play from them. 8 minutes left. They're only down two. They can come back now. They needed that goal.
Some momentum for South Kent here in the closing minutes of the third period. Maybe we can get something started.
Thank God Al came back in the booth, huh? Milky had the original shot there. He's going to take the draw. South Kent's fired up now. Milky wins it clean. Back to Bankston. Here's Flo. Back to Bankston. Bankston's got the puck. He's looking for Schwartz. Now it's Milky. Milky's going to hold on to it. Passes to Bankston. Bankston skates past a couple. It plays to Milky. Milky's got a chance here. He shoots. And the Delbarton goalie holds on. So South Kent's going to have another face-off. Good shot by Milky. We like to see South Kent shooting. You know, that's how Delbarton scored their goal. It's just tough deflection for South Kent. So, but that's what happens when you take shots.
Delbarton goalie seeming to drift back a little bit after that goal. Oh, or he's up to the task.
Yannick wins another clean draw. He's fired up now. See if he can win another. He does. Again, another shot by Schwartz, and Tender holds on to it again. So that's two in a row, a quick succession. Yannick will look to win another draw. Delbarton's going to bring someone else into the circle here, number 16. I believe first line. Yannick wins it again, but Delbarton comes away. Here's Lockinson. He passes to Schwartz. Schwartz keeps it in. Delbarton player falls. Schwartz has it. He passes to Farrell. Farrell back to Schwartz. Schwartz has two there. He's looking for Farrell to come get it off him. Everyone's fighting for it. It comes away from Delbarton. They look to clear the puck. Zadie with the stick in. Now Lockinson. Kick goes past Lockinson, but Lockinson swings wildly. Ends up hitting the puck. Toronto holds on. 7 minutes left.
A little bit of a Dominic Kashuk move there by Carano to cover up the puck.
First line will be back out there for South Kent. Look to push the momentum even more. South Kent win the draw. I'm afraid he has it. Passes on to Sweat. Poulin's going. Poulin's got the puck still. He dumps it. Soaks on the forecheck. Soaks looking to finish the hit. There's on the half wall. Poulin fighting for it. Soaks to Sweat. Sweat shoots wide. Great chance here. I'm afraid he to Soaks. Soaks has some time. Shot from Sweat is held onto by the Tender. Sweat had two good shots there. One just going wide. South Kent's going to stick to the same five. They're really pushing hard, looking for the second. Sooner the second comes, the easier it's going to be to get the third. So it's looking to win the draw. He does. Back to Sweat. Sweat wraps it. Pull in, trying to get there first. He finishes the hit. Here's Ifrady. Ifrady looking to keep it in. It's behind him here. He turns. Clear champion to be the first one there. Passes to Sweat. It stays on the boards, in between the boards and the glass. Here's Sotiri. Good job, Sotiri, to get back outside. Sweat's fighting for it. So it's still taking here. Alright, Freddy's got the puck. He passes to Cody Champagne. Cody's got some time. Need some more energy here from South Kent. They're all dead tired. There's probably going to be a change. Nope, so to stick with the same five. Soaks wins that draw. Cody fighting for it, working hard. He passes to Sweat. Sweat back to Cody. Cody's going. Cody's still going here. Off the glass to himself. He's got the puck still. He passes to Poole, trying to look for Sweat in front. Sweat keeps it in. Nope, it's out now. So he's going to have to pass behind Flo to keep the puck. Flo's under some pressure. He passes back to Sweat. Sweat's got it now. Sweat's looking for Wemhoff. Wemhoff's got it. Wemhoff turns. Bakes in front. Wemhoff gets around on the puck. No one knows where it is. Can Sweat keep it in? Good work from Sweat.
There's a penalty called.
On South Kent?
I'm not sure.
Interesting penalty calls.
Oh, penalty on Delbarton. South Kent's going to go on the power play here with 5:04 to go in the third. 3-1 lead for Delbarton. South Kent looking to capitalize on their power play here.
So we'll see Yannick, Pools, and Sweat with Cody, Stoats, and Flo. Pools will be one of the defensemen here. Pools gets a shot. Quick release.
Oh!
Quick repulse. Great shot by Poulin. That's why he's back there. He's got that extremely quick release. Good pass to Sweat. Sweat's going to enter the zone, wrap it. No one there for South Kent. Milky's going to get there, though. Flo keeps it in. Trying to find Sotiri. Poulin swinging wildly. No high sticking call. Oh, I guess there's a sniper in the crowd. Otherwise, I'm not sure what that Delbarton player is doing. Here comes Flo, though. He enters his zone. Shot. He's around. Oh. He puts it in front. Sweat was trying to get there. Here's Flo. He passes to Sweat.
Sweat and Soats
work for it. Soats has it. Back to Flo. Flo to pull in. Same kid fell again. Here's Pullen in front. Another shot. That one's wide. Pullen's getting so close. Here's Sotiri.
South Kane grinding for that second goal here.
Yannick locking in. Here's it's in front. Flo's got a shot. Flo's going to keep it in here. Here's Soats back to Flo. Flo to Pullen. Nope. Flo's going to shoot himself. Save there. They keep it in. Another shot.
Nice grab by the Delbarton goalie. Got to give him that. Great grab in traffic and way to swallow that puck up. Sustained pressure by the South Kent Cardinals here in the third period. It's turning out to be a great hockey game.
South Kent's going to call a timeout. There's 3:43 left. They need two goals. They've had the chances to get two goals in 3 minutes and 43 seconds, that's for sure. They still got 40 seconds on the power play. Things aren't looking all too bad. So just giving his players a rest and talking a little strategy, probably a good time for a timeout.
Yep.
We'll see if he decides to pull Corona anytime soon.
Definitely thinking that in these last 39 seconds of the power play that South Kent's going to come out strong and generate some more scoring opportunities.
It's a game of interest, huh? Pull in shot, just hitting the post. Pretty much perfect shot. South Kent's ready to go. Looks like Soltis is gonna send Sweat pulling and Yannick back out. Shorts will come on for Soats. And Flo's going to stay out there as well.
Some great fan support from South Kent School here. Coming out to watch South Kent hopefully come back in this game and make their way towards the victory tonight.
Now here's Milky. Milky in front. Flo wants it. Milky's going to skate, try and move it. Here's Flo. Shot. Good save. Schwartz holds on to it with the hand. Here's Schwartz again. Back to Flo. Flo to Schwartz. Schwartz got to keep it. And can't quite. South Kent's going to regroup. 10 seconds left here. They need a goal quick. Here comes Flo. Flo's coming hard. 3-on-2. Flo around another one. Throws it in front. Here's Schwartz to Yannick. Yannick working for it. Back to looking for Pullen. Pullen's going to fight to get that puck. He's got it. Hits it off the boards. Milky looking for it. Schwartz. Nope. Yep. Now Schwartz has it. 2 minutes, 45 seconds left. Schwartz got to go quick. He passes to Flo. Soft forecheck here. 1-2-2. Here's Flo. He passes to Schwartz. Schwartz doesn't hold on to the puck. Lacrosse ice pass. Carano. Out of the goal, Carano.
Oh, great save by Zach Carano in traffic.
Coach Soltis can't ask for much more from South Kent right now. Working hard, getting chances.
Yeah, South Kent definitely generating some scoring chances here, but Delbarton's goalie, Colin, has definitely been up to the task so far.
Here's Cody with the hit. Passes to Farrell. That's out of play. South off a Delbarton player, so there'll be a face-off outside the zone.
Play some pump up now. Pump up. Get some pump.
O'Connor here looking to take the draw. Win the draw here. He does. Here's Farrell. Remhoff.
Ref takes a dive.
Here's Carano.
Oh, should have left it for the defenseman there. Tough play for the goalie when he has his back turned to the play here. It's going to be a whistle here.
What's the call, though?
I think the puck
Nico,
might...
Nico, next song.
Puck went out of bounds? What's it?
I think a Delbarton player throws the puck accidentally, leading to the face-off.
Sakai needs the puck. Delbarton is just holding on to it. Here's Flo.
Trying to waste some time. Great strategy by Delbarton here.
It's a minute 34 left. Still enough time. Toronto holds on to it. Toronto's been crying all over. Set a great few periods of hockey. 2.5 periods of hockey.
Toronto has equally been to the task of tying the net for South Kent here, letting up no goals when having to relieve Johnny Bellini in the pipes midway through the second, midway through the first.
Here's Flo with the puck. South Kent's got a breakout here. They're looking too quick. Flo's gonna come with the puck. We gotta go quick though, minute 18. Pass to Sotiri. Sotiri's gonna chase it down. Sweat keeps it in. Here's Sotiri. Back to Flo. He's got a shoot. Here's Poulin.
Oh, and there's going to be a penalty called for...
down.
Penalty called on number 6 for Delbarton. I think it might have been a hit from behind on Alex Poulin. Poulin slowly getting up here. That was a bone-crushing hit.
Poulin looks to be okay, though, thankfully.
Yep.
Shaking up a little bit. We'll see if he stays on. He's a tough kid, he probably will. He wants to, so this is going to keep him there. Toronto's pulled. South Kent's not going to be on the power play for the rest of the game. Milky trying to win it. Here's Flo across to Cody. Cody in front. Cody trying to keep it in. Flo's going to be the first one there, though. They got to go quick, though.
Yeah,
I know they
want to
break out, but they need 2 goals here.
Oh.
Stoats is stripped. Here's Flo again. There's 40 seconds. They need 2 goals. They need to go quicker. Here's Sotiri. He was looking to push it. Nope, he can't keep going on to the puck. They aren't doing a great job, but he just wants to hold it into the corner. Here's it with Milky. Poulin's moving slow.
You got to get this puck out of the zone quick. Here comes Milky up the wing.
Good move by Milky. He's tripped. This will be 6-on-3. Here's Poulin across.
18 seconds left to play. 6-on-3 here for South Kent with the goaltender pulled. South Kent needs to get a goal quick if they want to get back into this hockey game. There's only a short time to play. Delbarton just trying to hang on right now by the skin of their teeth. Delbarton all defense right now.
Here's Poulin, he shoots. Trying to get a deflection, 10 seconds left. He's just got to throw it in front. So it's 9 seconds, 8 seconds left. There's not enough time.
Shot by
Flo. Here's Milky throwing it in front.
There's a goal with 1 second left. Could South Kent get back into this with only 1 second left to play?
Probably not. They're disappointed. It's a great comeback, Great effort by South Kent. Unfortunately, it's just not going to be enough. With 1 second left on the clock, they're just going to have enough time for the face-off.
I mean, you got to commend South Kent for coming back to this hockey game, playing a solid 18 minutes here in this third period. Just not enough to defeat Delbarton. Oh, and there's a scuffle in the beginning in the lineup here. But just hard-fought game. Delbarton wins this game 3-2.
I'm sure Delbarton will feel happy. They know the second 2 periods were definitely South Kent's. 2 deflection power play goals and going first 10 seconds. They got by the skin of their teeth. Unfortunately, South Kent loses the game though, 3-2.